Ah, well, that was fun. Also, I'm probably not gonna go the 9 hours I did Monday and Tuesday, because now Alex has the car, so I'm like preparing for when she showed. Ow! Pretty much stopping early so that way, yeah, when she comes home, I'm not still streaming. So I'm probably at least gonna go to the 8 hour. There we go, and now I can heal. Like a damn.
You just found a fixer-upper. Wonder what finally broke it down.
Eh.
Just put one foot in front of the other. Easy. You run like the wind.
Thanks. Let's find the other super loot. Found it. I think I should start there and then work my way. Yeah, actually. That's what we'll do. We'll do that. I mean, like I said, at this point I've got like maybe 45 minutes left, so. I've made it. And up we go. Oh, I'm gonna have to get up the mountain, aren't I? Ugh. Gross. Oh well. Well, at least I know which now way I'm going. Nah, just leave me alone. I'm occupied. Unless there's something in here. There's something in here. Oh, I already hit him. There. Stop locking on. Just go. Forward. Goddamn. No, keep running, please. Thank you. And yoink. Long way to run. don't know if I trust the fog here. Never mind, fog's fine. Alright, I was wondering how long can I run on this? How long can I break physics? Essentially forever. So just head to the overlook and find the rainbow. But can it even be done?
The bright color arch is riding high. Follow it to the end.
But, like, what if... Bear with me. I don't wanna. It's a really pretty rainbow, though. I will say that. Thank God you know how to jump. I could have died. Don't mind me constantly looking everywhere for things. You guys know me, you know it's in my nature.
Aha! You found Torn Down. Used to reach into the sky, but it's not so proud anymore.
Oh, God. What, they have a quest?
The Noid.
Want to blow things up with boom. Where is it? Good ways that way. Well, too fucking bad. That's not what I wanted. That's what I wanted. Overworld storage. Where's boom? There's Boom Sploder. Oh. Right next to it. Still think it's better if I, you know, make sure I'm fully prepared with everything. You know, my full resistance to
this is called Suburbia. A place to get away from the city stink.
Looks like there's a lot of shit to find. Nothing. There we go.
That muscle, go grab the bar and start squeezing those muscles. You snap that off? Feeling pumped up.
Oops. Four totems, four loots, four gadgets. Okay, there we go. Was that it? Fight him, find one loot? Is there really nothing else down here? Well, that's a little lame, I will say that. At least Suburbia's pretty fucking big-ish. Oh god! Nothing.
That's a... You need to swivel the globus's bearings to get the Atlas mapper to work.
There we go. That confused me a small bit. Is there really nothing down? That makes no sense. But alright. Stop committing violent acts. I need to find things. You guys attacking is not helping. Eh. That still works. Let's get everything that's actually up here first. Just in case it sends me
get
in a direction
the knobs
I don't want
to
go.
To make the hardware work.
Fucking A.
Get the knobs in sync to make the hardware work. It's not the fry sparker that's the problem. It's what's put into... Get the knobs in sync to make the hardware work.
There we go. It's just for some reason it's really hard for me to see what's green or what's yellow.
It's
and
a fry sparker mindset.
What's white?
Boom, you got something. It's not exactly what you wanted, but you got it right away.
Yep, gadgets. Alright, what's down here? Oh, fuck. Yeah. Ooh. Hmm. Pretty. Anything? There we go, jeez. Dig, 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 dig. Meh. There's one. I don't know if it counts. It's kind of sort of on the edge of town. Oh, okay. It counts. I wonder if that means these houses over here also count. Time to loot. Nothing? Okay. And time to loot. Oh, hey! Guess what I just found? A billboard.
That board is filled with all sorts of hopes and fears of those who didn't like the city or nature and got trapped in between. You're getting close to what they used to call suburbia now. Not quite a city, and nothing like nature. When the cities became too polluted, some moved here. Eventually, they ran out of places to escape. Back then, it was...
Yeah. Okay, I was gonna head this way anyways. Motherfuckers. Every time. I don't have a way to open that yet. So that'll be something for later. At least I found one. There we go. He was having troubles locking on for some reason. Bye. Well, well, well.
Not every day you see a ray lighter from the back in time, but here it is. It's an apparatus able to message lumen rays. Hope it still works. Seems like the controls need some organizing to set the mechanism in motion.
Did it.
Excellent. That's illuminating.
Kofintrap Bidwitchen.
Okay, so there's one more totem. One more superb item. And one more, no, old world item. A gadget. What is at this point, I think. Oh no, okay, I know where I am now. I essentially didn't go past those houses. Because remember, there was that guy over there.
Well, what? Sometimes even seasoned travelers needed a chance. It was always that way. The track.
Oh, follow the trail again. Oh, the automaton. Oh, that's what I was trying to open earlier. So is that like an upgrade for... from a dude? Yes, health regen in combat. That's actually fucking useful. So now it looks like that. Oh god, that's terrifying. But I love it. Alright, let's go fight that thing. At least I got my regeneration up. That makes me happy.
You need to unturn the pipe tightness to drain the flush stool. Thank you.
Perfect.
That's awesome. The kind of trouble you really want to wash away.
So one more loot, one more resource. Yeah, I think in between streams is when I'll probably deal with the all the leveling up and such. Alright, that was sad and terrifying for a second there. Oh, it looks like I'm out of houses. The only thing I can think of is maybe it's back with the in that vault. Because I'm also still missing the totem. No, I did look at that one. Okay. Oh well. Alright, what's at the end of the rainbow here? Aside from enemies.
The chest of the Kalarachi's End.
Bye, friend.
Just line up the gears on that lock, and it should spring open. That's a colorful find.
Ooh. Yummy. And I mean, I can fast travel back to Jumble anytime I want. It's the end of the rainbow. But I think I'm gonna head there next, and then there. Just because I got like 22 minutes left until I reach my 8 hours for the day. So I figure it's probably a good time for me to stop. And heading off to do something like that, you know, just a...
There it is, the Tree of Life.
I was like, did the
game
break?
The idea that all life is related by common descent, where the twigs are existing species and those produced in the past represent the succession of the extinct. The tree's great branches were once budding twigs, a connection between the past, present, and future. A representation of all extinct and living species with its ever-branching and beautiful ramifications. We are an evolution of those that came before.
Yeah.
The Yerp Fields, where the echo of your actions resounds clearer than any other place you'll find. Except for where that's not true.